Multi-purpose productivity, excellent visibility, supreme efficiency and connectivity are what you need, then look no further than the new T5 range featuring the Dynamic Command 8-step semi-power shift transmission from New Holland. Hello, I'm Dennis McGrath. Today I'm going to talk to you about the key selling points of the T5 Dynamic Command and how its advanced features can boost your productivity and transform the way you work. First, let me talk about the basics. The T5 Dynamic Command is unique in the mid-range segment with its use of dual-clutch technology, a concept first introduced by the car industry almost 20 years ago. So, what does dual-clutch technology mean? In essence, two clutches are used to manage the odd and the even gear sets, resulting in an unbroken power transfer between gear shifts. Unlike traditional power shift designs, there is minimal power loss. The T5 Dynamic Command offers 24 forward and 24 reverse gears, divided into three ranges, and the operator is able to shift between 8 gears under load without having to change range. This means you have more gears available in the working range, resulting in improved productivity in the field and on the road. Now let's talk about the customer benefits of the Dynamic Command. The key features of the transmission are Ground Speed Management 2, known as GSM2, and Dynamic Start-Stop. GSM2 is an automated gear shift system that offers CVT-like functionality. Once the operator sets the target speed, the tractor will manage engine speed and gear shifting automatically to maintain the set speed while optimizing performance and fuel economy. In practice, the operator doesn't have to worry about maintaining the optimum speed or engine RPM during field work, as the tractor does it all in the most efficient way. It's also really easy to set up and use. Dynamic Start-Stop is an advanced brake feature to allow operators to slow down and eventually stop the tractor by pressing only the brake pedal. Releasing the brake pedal enables motion to resume. This comes into its own during loader work and hitching trailers and implements. Dynamic Start-Stop combined with the responsive power shuttle make the T5 Dynamic Command the stockman's favorite. Now let's talk about fuel efficiency. One of the key benefits of the T5 Dynamic Command is its fuel efficiency. The 4.5-liter FPT Industrial NEF engine is the most fuel-efficient four-cylinder engine on the market, as proven by the respected DLG Institute when it officially tested the T6175 tractor. To meet the strict Stage 5 emission standards, proven SCR technology is used in the form of the high ESCR2 system. This innovative after-treatment system is a maintenance-free, patented solution that minimizes operating costs. The NEF 4.5-litre engine features a compact and simple layout that is EGR-free. By combining the high ESCR2 emissions technology, the ideal power curve delivering peak power at just 1800 RPM, and the efficiency of the Dynamic Command transmission, the result is impressive average fuel consumption figures. Make no mistake, the T5 Dynamic Command is an extremely fuel-efficient machine. So there you have it. The combination of the advanced 8-step power shift transmission, the most fuel-efficient 4-cylinder engine on the market, and the simplicity and user-friendliness of the transmission features make the T5 Dynamic Command the best choice for the progressive mixed farming and livestock customers. If you would like to learn more about how to set up and use the Dynamic Command transmission, follow our T6 Dynamic Command how-to video series on YouTube.